look at it, I realized that it was probably part of the thing that kept me alive, was art through the whole thing, art through my whole using period.
Addiction is an abyss. Addiction is my escape.
Our heads love to lie to us. They'll say, you can't do guitar sober. We have to understand that's an outright lie.
Like, I'm doing my experimenting because I'm trying to figure out more of who I am, and throwing myself into art has been the only way to do that for me.
Finding my way to be able to make art was as powerful a change as my getting sober.